Okay, your dragons are wild. They expand during the bonus, if I get the bonus. And the building that you'll see is the bonus symbol. Kind of quiet. That's the bonus symbol. Oh, I'm only doing 50 cents here. Clearly, the only way to win on this one is to get a lot of those dragons. Yep, almost. All right, this game is of an era when Peppermill used to advertise the games being at least 92% payback. 8% hold, and for a while they were also making it like about 7% hold, which actually is about average now for pennies in casinos like this. Ah, almost. I guess those only show up in the middle reels. Thank you. Now it's gone quiet. That'll be worth something. $6. Ah, good. Now we're going to hope for dragons because they're going to expand. Oh, that should be good. Oh, very good. One more spin. Do it just like that. Nope. Not bad. Goose is happy.
I played this old Konami game in the Peppermill in Reno, and I was having some pretty good luck at that casino that particular day, and this is one of the reasons why.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe so you won't miss a video, and visit our website to learn more about slots and casinos. If you like this video, please give it a like, and we'll also answer your questions and comments.